maybe your mom or your dad or your husband or your teacher are talking to you and they're talking on and on and on and on and on. And what you really hear is this. And then I said, did you get that? And you say, oh, I wasn't listening. Did you ever have that happen? No, you're a good listener. Good. Never happened to you. It happens to me sometimes. Sometimes it's never happened to you that you kind of spaced out in the middle. It rarely happens. Good for you. Good for you. You are a good listener. Well, today is all about listening and being a good teller besides being a good listener. Oh, wait a minute. I think I hear something. I have something very important coming in. Hold on one second. I have an important phone call coming in here. Hold on. Yes? Yes? Okay. All right. I'm sorry. Jesus, hold on one second. Yes? Jesus is telling me that I need to take someone with me to share the message. I wonder what message. What message would that be? The message of love, he said. I should share the message of love. And who should I share that with? Let me see what they think. Who do you think I should share this message with? Everyone. Good, good. Jesus, is that right? Everyone? Yes. Jesus said yes. Everyone. Everyone. Now, how would we do that? Let me think for a minute. How would we share that message? How do you think we might share that? By doing it. What do you think, Jesus? Yes. He said, excellent. By doing it. Excellent. All right. We will talk to you later, Jesus. One moment. You just never know who will call, right? In the middle of the service. You'll never know. So do you remember the game, the telephone game? Do you know how that works? All right. So Margie has the message here. She's going to look at it, and she's going to whisper that to Kiara, who's going to whisper that to Calista. You two can kind of do that together. Okay. And I'm going to give the same one to Brenda here, who's going to whisper it down there. And let's do you guys. You whisper through to Bobby here. Okay. And then we'll see what we can do. Because in our scripture today, it tells us that we should share the message. We should not go alone, because that'd be kind of scary. We should bring someone with us to share the message. So let's see what the message is, what the message turns out to be. Sometimes the message starts out one way and it comes out another way, and that's okay. Alright, what do you think, Calista? What did you hear? Going to share the message.